Capacity is measured in L or ML, where L is symbol for liter and ML is symbol for milliliter. Kids, 1 liter equals 1,000 millimeters. Now let's see how much quantity is 1 milliliter. This small container can hold at most 1 milliliter of water. So its capacity is 1 milliliter. Now, let's learn how much quantity is 500 milliliters. Here, we have a container that can hold at most 500 milliliters of water. So its capacity is 500 milliliters.